Tracking the coronavirus tonight, another East Tennessee County's mask mandate will end at the end of the month. Hamblen County Mayor Bill Britton announced this weekend he will not extend the mask mandate past March 31st. Britton said in a statement, county efforts to lessen the risk of COVID-19 exposure to vulnerable residents is working, and the number of active cases is declining. Claiborne County has also announced its mask mandate will expire at midnight on March 31st.